This week I reached my 500th follower on Royal Roads, my 50th YouTube subscriber. Yeah, that's it. I'm still fighting with my stockpile. No changes there. I've got the four to five chapter. But couldn't increase it. But now I'm nearly finished with the mini arc Welcome to the Meta World. So, what is the next mini arc? The problem is I'm not sure about it. So we have two options. The first is scenarios, and the second is the duel. At the moment, I'm more leaning in the direction of the scenarios, letting the duel be the duel. I integrate those both arcs, which might be the best possible solution. Then I start with the scenarios, and after a few days, the dwelling aspect starts. So more to make it a joint arc. The scenarios and the dwell. Yeah, so I'm at the last chapter of the mini arc Welcome to the Meta World. Flora Fluss, my MC, designed a toaster for this arc to reflect her impressions about the virtual world. I designed the picture for the toaster last night. It's not that nice. I ask myself, should I publish it? Because when my readers see it, then they think that Flora Fluss designs ugly toasters. But she doesn't design ugly toasters. Only a few ugly toasters out of fun. But this shouldn't be one of these ugly toasters. I'm not sure about whether I should publish it or not. If you have an opinion to the toaster, please leave it in the comments, yes? For next week, nothing special is planned. The weekend is pretty full again. Friday is Night of the Science and Research, something like this, in my region. And there's a lecture about bionics. That's great. There might be some inspirations there for my stories. So I'm looking forward to it. Then I'm gonna visit my aunt. I try to convince her to make a video about the potions guzzler. So I hope she complies and then we'll have a Sunday or Monday a potion guzzler with featuring my relatives. Yeah, that would be great. Yeah, that's it. So have a nice week. Bye bye.